Nakalama Sub-County Headquarters in UGANDA District sits on land which is approximately 40 acres, which also houses staff quarters, Nakalama Secondary School, a government school and abattoir. However, the sub-county is in legal battles with one businessman, Hamdan Nkobe, who allegedly encroached on 8 acres of land in question and built a business house along UGANDA Mbale Road. During investigations, the sub-county leaders discovered other encroachers who have already secured different land titles on the school, abattoir and staff quarters land, leaving them with a small portion which is also under threat to be grabbed. The sub-county leaders called a crisis meeting over the matter in which they invited the area member of parliament, Milton Muma, Chigulu South, RDC Sadala Wandera, DPC Patrick Biaruhanga, among others. The leaders vowed to fight the land grabbers.
A few slave seekers are grabbing the land that belongs to the sub-county headquarters and also the secondary school that is government owned. And I want to say we shall not relent. I'm going to reach out to the Minister of Lands. These titles have been fraudulently processed and acquired, and we are going to task and request the minister to do the necessary action by cancelling these titles that have been acquired fraudulently.
Trying to open up a general inquiry file to see who is involved and who is not involved, so that from there, after getting facts, we can act accordingly, either taking the culprits to court or forwarding it to anti-corruption units.
Abattoir. This is such a joke. Yazimbi baweri, abenda kala matuso bila jeje bazi sali yao, nikati taka ya mtu. Anda. Hale. Hale. But at least, ndo liyoko betufu. Echibera muziki za, irana chuje vayo lechide dawa. Like, na mebi ya kumayidwa. Of course, the people who are calibable.
The Nakalama North LC1 chairperson, Aflan Iwumbie, who had been implicated, denied being involved in the forgery of some land titles. The Nakalama Secondary School head teacher, Ham Mogema, expressed concern over the insecurity concerning land grabbing on the school land, saying over 1,400 learners may be affected.
Very soon we are going to clock 2,000 students in the school. We are the only school near town, which is a youth school. Have shortage of classrooms, no laboratory, no library. If you know, football pitches down there.
Those accused of land grabbing have also presented a legal notice through their lawyers indicating that they acquired the section of land legally. Story compiled by Ivan Wachibi for the news.